With 75 billion IoT nodes expected to be deployed by 2025, intelligent gateways are essential to connect these nodes to the cloud. We are excited to introduce SimpleLink MSP432E4 Ethernet MCU solution to help solve this challenge. The Ethernet MCU offers best-in-class connectivity with integrated Ethernet MAC and PHY and more than 20 wired interfaces. With a growing number of SimpleLink wireless MCU options, the Ethernet MCU can help developers merge wired and wireless systems to connect building, factory, or grid automation infrastructure to the cloud. Developers can now build the gateway and take it to market faster by leveraging the SimpleLink platform. This video will demonstrate the out-of-box experience with the new SimpleLink Ethernet Launchpad and a quick and easy way to connect to the cloud. We'll focus on how to access and configure the IoT Cloud Portal, add the Launchpad to this portal, and visualize the data exchanged between the Launchpad and the IoT Cloud Portal. Let's get started. The IoT Cloud Portal used for the out-of-box demo is Exocyte's Murano platform, which can be accessed at exocyte.io. Create an account and log in. Click on the Shop Exchange and find the TI SimpleLink Launchpad Exchange card. Click on it, and once the card is launched, follow the instructions to add the TI SimpleLink Launchpad product to the Exocyte's portal. Next, configure this device to work in developer's mode by clicking on Allow Development Devices to Connect option in the Devices Settings tab. Now the Exocyte portal is ready to connect with the Ethernet Launchpad. Connect the Launchpad to a laptop using the provided USB cable and to the internet using an Ethernet cable. A terminal window is required to interact with the Launchpad for initial setup. Run the out-of-box demo, and when prompted, enter the product ID of the Launchpad that was generated by the Exocyte portal into the terminal. The Launchpad will now establish a connection with the Exocyte platform using this product ID. Once the connection is established, the resources and associated values sent by the Launchpad to the Exocyte portal can be viewed and accessed in real time. The information exchanged between the Launchpad and Exocyte portal can be visualized in a user-friendly manner using a dashboard, which allows the flexibility to add any widget and associate with any resource from the Launchpad. As an example, a toggle switch widget can be associated with the LED resource to toggle LED D1 on the Launchpad. Similarly, the other resources can be visualized as desired by using any of the available widgets. For more information, please visit our website. Thanks for watching.